don't go to Orchard anymore. Yeah. Too many people.
I go to town like maybe 3 times a year. Yeah, because I just really don't like the place. It's just too crowded.
Once Nix is out, right, we probably won't step into Orchard again because Nix has everything.
With so many malls popping up in our heartlands, could it be that we're seeing the decline of shopping in Orchard Road? After all, Singapore's latest mall, Nix, aims to pull in 5 million shoppers a month. Just what is it about heartland malls that's stealing the limelight from Orchard?
Orchard Road has the same things as Nix, just that Nix is so much closer to my home, so why not just stay at Nix?
Yeah. Ion, the stuff there are expensive, much more expensive, much for how you say, tourists and other people, for like, people who have more money. For us, still schooling here is much more better.
Orchard Road is more expensive and it's very far away. We can get it here, why would we want to go to
Orchard
Road? Yeah.
So you do some of your shopping here?
Yeah, I do most of my shopping here.
Most of your shopping here, wow.
Despite the strong support for heartland malls, there are many youngsters who believe that the appeal of Orchard Road will never die.
How does a mall like Jurong Point compare to Orchard Road?
Oh, definitely the cool factor does not compare. Well, people go to Orchard Road to be seen and to see.
Heartland malls, you're not gonna find brands like LV and Burberry and Dunhill and stuff.
In Orchard Road, you can spend the whole day there, but for here it's like maybe just a few hours.
So how does the mall like Jurong Point compare to the Orchard Road malls?
Cannot challenge. No.
Why?
Because normally we go to town to shop.
Right.
But here it's only for us to meal times all these. But normally when we go to town, it's like we can do shopping. The entertainment there is much more attractive than the entertainment here.
Ah, by entertainment you mean?
Cinema, bowling, pool.
Right.
Girls.
Even though yes, I stay nearby here, but because if I come here every day, it will get kind of boring. So probably Orchard and the town area is more of like a breakaway from your usual heartland mall. Yeah.
So let me get the girl's point of view on this, like Orchard Road compared to the heartland malls. Can you actually do your shopping here for clothes, cosmetics and all?
Not exactly. I do my shopping a lot more at Orchard because like for instance like prime brands like Bobbi Brown, which is not available in Jurong Point, so I usually go to the town area.
So while many Singaporeans still patronise the malls along Orchard Road, the many new malls popping up in our heartlands give the same shoppers more options, right in their own neighborhoods. Next up, find out how the latest mall on the block, Next at Serangoon, is coping with teething problems.